Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I explain you that I'm going to start making two videos on one topic, one in English and one in Hindi, because when I'm using both language in one video, some people they object, some not. But anyway, I'm going to explain one topic in two languages. Two videos will be available. And I will type in the title that which is in English, which is in Hindi, and give the link in the description that this video available in Hindi. If you want, you can watch on that link. So guys, we are going to discuss about these dawn of civilization. So before I have uploaded same video with the all activities I have done, and some people they still new and they don't know how to unlock this right hand side reverse. It's locked, and you can unlock with the purchasing basic gems. So you have to purchase the left hand side precious treasure package. So this will give you 1000 gems. Don't go for the right hand side, because some people they want to quickly finish. If you have enough money to support yourself, then you can go for the right hand side one, but the left hand side I prefer, because you are playing, in while you playing you can complete this activity within your alliance, or you can ask for the help with the server friends. Okay, let's go. So I show you challenge quest. So gathering resources, you can complete these gathering resources in the city when you activate these items, the speed ups. So click on this one, 8 hours, this will increase 200%. So every day you use these ones. If you don't have these the orange color boxes, you have the blue ones, you can compose them into the orange one. So these will only increasing 100% or double, but these will be increasing 200%. And also activate this 24 hour resources gathering speed 50%. If you have this one, you cannot compose, but you can still use for the 8 hours. And I go for the 24 hours one. Activated. Okay, so this is completing my resources gathering. I have already gathered 56. When this event starts, as soon as this event starts, you can use those speed ups. Now go to the cultivate general 230 times. So you need gold for cultivate general and refining equipments. I have explained before, if you are really increasing your general power or equipment power and you have enough gold, you can use them on the high level equipments. But if you are curious about the dawn of civilization activities and want to finish up quickly, go to the general, the low level general or basic general, any of those. Like I have, one second, I show you this one, cultivate. This is on over 100. Over 100. This one is over. So I'm looking for that general which I haven't finished yet. So one second, most of them they have done. Actually I have sold one of the general. There must be one of the general I have. Anyway, I use this one. Let's start cultivating. So this will require my 9,000. But if it's lower than the 100 cultivation, it will cost me only 6,000 gold. So I quickly press, because I don't really need this general. I only use this general on the wall. So whichever general is not in use, you can cultivate quickly like this, and you will complete your cultivation in the dawn of civilization. Okay, now pick one of this blue color. These, you can see the equipment, which costs you less refining gold for refining. So if I'm refining, so this will cost me only one refining stone and also only 10,000 gold for one time. So we have to complete 230 times. So just press and quickly finish 230 times, or I think 230 times or 20 times are there. So let's see. So one more thing I explain, if you are refining your high level equipment, for example, you can imagine this one is high one. If you cancel, this will be still counting the points in the dawn of civilization. And same thing apply on the general. If I'm cultivating my general and I don't like the cultivation, I cancel it, still it will be counting as you have cultivated your general. So you can see it's dropping the power. I cancel it. So this still counting the points. Okay, go to the unlock. So you can see the gathering. I have done my general cultivation, but this time we have done few refining equipments. So mostly 46 times I have done. I will complete later on after this video. So I claim this. And these ones. Use the offer future in shrine 400 times. These shrine items you are getting from the relics. So I have received last time. When I clicked on relic, I opened up these fragments. I received from these. You can see the possible rewards you get here. So I have received a few of them and used when this dawn of civilization start. I still maybe have some. So you can see I still have 10 of these ones available. So let's use them to increase my monarch level. Okay. Now, what is that? Produce and claim 50 million resources in the city. That's done. So 60 million gatherings from outside. So I haven't done 50 million. So only have done 56 million. So need to finish up 60 million resources from outside the city. So participate in Alliance War. In Alliance War, you can join any type of the Alliance Wars. They are starting on any monster. Donate your Alliance. Help speed up Alliance members. So you need to complete this one. So 100 times you help, you will be done. Buy items from the black market. So go to the black market. Every day use these purchasing. So this will reset after 1 hour 49 minutes on my system. So every 4 hours this list is refreshing. If you have gems, you're ready to spend the gems to refresh, you can spend 50 gems and purchase the stuff or items with the resources, exchange with the resources, because you are getting resources easily, but the gems are very hard. So after every 4 hours, it's refreshing. keep checking your black market list and come back and purchase the items. Now go to the donate done, speed up done by market. Okay, consume 2400 stamina. This will be done when you are joining the alliance war for the monsters. Training troops. You can complete this one. So I have completed my 300,000 troops level 1 to complete this one. And also this will help the other stuff as well. So let's go to talk about the level 1 troops. So this one, the level 1, which only cost me food. So food is producing, our city is producing food, and troop upkeep always consume the food. It's better to use them on the level 1 troops to train more troops, because you need these ones. So depends on your hospital capacity. If your hospital capacity is like when you click on the hospital, you can click on details. So here you can see the hospital capacity. So my capacity is this much. If you plus these ones, I need this many troops and get them wounded. Fill up your hospital when it's full. Train more troops, the level 1. They will go to the holy place. Why I'm talking about the holy place? Because in here the ambition, you can see the heal troops. Don't heal the troops now. Get more wounded. They go to the holy place. So you can see the revive 15,000 troops soul in the holy place and recall, you can see. So revive, you need total 80,000 troops soul, and you need 100,000 deserters holy place to recall. So first of all, fill up the hospital. Then fill up your holy place, this one. When it's full, your troops will be killed after getting wounded. They go to the troop soul here. And you can use these stones, these ones, soul crystal. You maybe have some in your item box. So when your deserter is full, your troops will be converted into the troop soul, but not all of them. Some of them they will be killed. That's why I suggest train level 1 troops as many you can. Every day train them before this event starts, and ask your friend from the another alliance that he can attack on your troops. So make camp, occupy, click on occupy, reset, don't get select your general, so remove the general and select your level 1 troops and start march. When you make camp, like this, your friend or your alliance member can be expelled from the alliance, but your friend can attack your camp to kill your old troops. So here, so your friend, when he attack on your camp, your, one second, Rico, so your hospital will be full, your deserter will be full, and then you convert into the troop soul. So get 80,000 troop soul. whatever it depends on the capacity of the troops all you have in your building. So click on here, you can see my troops all, that into troops all, it's my percentage. So you can increase your percentage of the troops all from the research. One second, I show you where it is. Here, recovery. So here you can see the troop soul. Okay, increase death into troop soul. So increase this level as well, which will give you more troop souls and less killed troops. You will lose less troops and get more souls. Okay, so when you recall your deserters troop souls first, so complete this one first, then start working on recall deserters unless until you finish up these numbers. Like here you can see that 80,000, when you finish up the troop souls, then stop asking attack. First of all, recall deserters with the hounds. If you haven't completed this 100,000, send your camp out again. So make your camp again and ask your friend to attack. It takes a little time, but you can complete this one with the basic package. But if you are going for the luxury precious treasure, the right hand side package, so this will give you 1500 prosperity points immediately, which can complete it. You don't have to worry about these troops all and all the activities. If you don't have time, go for the right hand side one. So increase power by 70 million. When you are getting wounded from the hunting and healing troops, that is increasing your power. So that means you are getting wounded, you are healing your troops for hunting again, you are getting your power increased, and this that will be counted here. Plunder 18 million resources. So 18 million, when you attack your one friend, or you can ask your alliance members if they have some resources, you can expel them, you can get 18 million from them. Or you can ask your friends from the other alliances, they can help you. So they open up the boxes, 18 million. They don't forget to take their troops out. And when you are attacking, use your ranged troops only, because ranged troops don't get wounded, or they get less wounded. So this way you can complete all these activities, and I'm going to finish up very soon all the other ones. So I'm at the moment here, and if you want to unlock this March effect, or you want to get this general chest, in this general chest you are going to get epic generals. So which are Aetherfled, Robert the Bruce, Harold, El Cid, Napoleon, Matthias, Arminius, or Margaret one. So if you are getting hunting general Aetherfled, that is very good general. I show you which one it is. Mostly people, they were looking. If you are so lucky, you will get that general. Let's open up this one. Recruit portrait. So there is a possible this one general, but the hunting one, I'm telling you this. So a lot of people, they were looking for this general for the hunting. If you are so lucky, you will get this general. So one of my friend, he received already. He unlocked the package. Okay, guys, so this way you can complete all the activities, Dawn of Civilization, and you will get the Santa March effect and this epic general chest. So don't forget to purchase the package if you want to claim the right hand side rewards, all rewards. So I will complete these ones very soon. Purchasing items from the black market 200 times. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Have a good one. Enjoy your game. And these were the activities you can complete by yourself. If you don't have time and can spend a little more money, you can go for the right hand side package, which can complete all these all activities quickly. So you get 1500 points. But I suggest do not click on the claim button when you see the green button here. So don't claim if you are planning to unlock the right hand side package. So when you purchase this one, then you open the all green buttons. So click on the green buttons, you can see after completing the activities. So you get the 1500 points when you click on them. If you already clicked on the green button and claimed, you can see the right hand side now, the button saying claimed. So then you have to complete the other activity to get the more points. So in starting, plan first which package you are going to purchase, the right or left, then start completing your activities. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Enjoy your game and see you in the next video with more tips and tricks.